Hi, my name is Marcus O'Brien, and I lead the AutoCAD product management team at Autodesk. We create cutting-edge software that architects, designers, and engineers use to work faster and smarter every day. When you subscribe to AutoCAD, not only do you get the newest software with powerful performance and feature updates, you also gain access to 7 specialized tool sets for industries such as architecture, mechanical, and electrical design to automate tasks and save you hours, even days of valuable time. And you can access AutoCAD on virtually any device with our state-of-the-art AutoCAD web and mobile apps to view and edit your drawings in real time, in the field, or on the go. With AutoCAD 2020, we've modernized the dark theme with sharper icons, contrast improvements, and a sleek dark blue interface. AutoCAD looks and feels like one cohesive experience across AutoCAD, including specialized tool sets. You can trust Autodesk to seamlessly handle your DWGs on their associated Xrefs using the Save to Web and Mobile feature. But we also know that you like to use other cloud storage providers as part of your workflow. And we have great news. We're partnering with leading storage platforms, including Microsoft OneDrive, Box, and Dropbox. Our mission is for AutoCAD to continue to be the high-performing, high-fidelity, and powerful engine you trust. We've heard that installation is time-consuming. This year, we've cut install time in half for solid-state hard drives. And we've made each time you save your work one whole second faster. What does this mean? In just 1 year, all AutoCAD users would save 80 work years collectively. That's the power of 1 second. Based on your feedback, AutoCAD 2020 also includes a brand new quick measure tool to measure at a glance, a new blocks palette to insert blocks efficiently from visual galleries, and an easy new way to purge unneeded objects. With one cohesive AutoCAD experience, seamless access across all your devices, and performance and feature additions, we're excited to see how you use AutoCAD to make anything.